I think there's like one or two more missions we still need to complete. Little side quests. Enter the Prophean Skyway. Got more Geth. And we're back. Frame rate, game. What are you doing? That was too spooky. 5 me. Not free spooky. 5 me. Drones. Fuck your drones, buddy. Can I quickly just throw a recharge? Like 10 seconds. Nope. Made them stick before. That ship above us is. That should be it. And we're not stuck! Progress, people! Progress!
Now we can update Fiden and get a vehicle safely out of the Normandy. The Geth base is our next objective.
Agreed. Boop. Chameleon. Oh, that's right. We need to give her some biotic equipment, don't we? That is a bunch of crap. Liara. I'll give you that one. I'll give you that one. That should be you. Oh, you got tech stuff as well. What about Garrus? You want some new stuff? Nah, you're fine. You're fine. What's this? Can we access this? We cannot. That sucks. Okay, we need to go back into the tunnels. Because we need to grab some power cells. Now, if I can remember my way back down. Should be down these stairs. And then right across the hallway. Where we were fighting the Varen. The camera is just doing something right now. Yeah. Should be right here. Nope. Is it right or left? There's right. It's that one. Okay. You get so turned around in these tunnels. You start seeing things, man. You start seeing things. Like this one crazy person. Is he still over there, or is he just not visible? Is it here? I feel like it's not here. I'm losing my voice again. Or was this? That was a transmitter. We're on the right path. I know that much. Or is it here? Ah, it's here. Cool. It's like somewhere near here, I think. Some power cells or something. Anything? Oh, there it is. Boop. This old disabled vehicle was more willing to part with its functioning power cell than one would expect. Sludge canister. Bunch of crap. Rightio. Back upstairs. We got a bunch of people to talk to. Game, please, your camera angle. It's so off-putting. Okay, stairs. Camera, what are you doing? Really? It's just a slightly odd incline. There's nothing wrong with that. There's no need to glitch the fuck out, game. Okay, I'm going to save again, just because we've got the power cells. And so we don't need to complete any other side quests. Is there a way back out? Nope. It's something in my eye, which is not helping. Oh, right. Is it here? Nope. I'm just going the right way. Stop being a dum-dum me. Please. Alright. We'll talk to you in just a moment. That is a lot of gunshots. Hannah? You're gonna tell me to go do one.
You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
Yep, colony.
What do you know about the colony?
We just arrived a short time ago. It seemed like any other colony at first, but it's different somehow.
Different?
What do you mean?
It's hard to explain. It's kind of like... I can't describe it. You should speak with Fai Dan. He knows the colony better than me.
Okay, personal questions?
What do you do here?
I'm just watching over the ship, making sure she doesn't get any worse. Nothing else. She's good for hiding in when those Geth come over the walls.
What are you doing?
It looks like you're monitoring something.
No, well, just ship diagnostics. It's nothing. I should get back to it, but Fai Dan, what's the report on? I should go.
What's the matter?
Maybe I can help you. What are you trying to diagnose?
No, thanks, really. Now, please, I need to get back to work.
Okay.
I can't talk right now. I'm busy. This work must be completed.
Odd. Ledra.
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you, if you wish.
Colony.
What can you tell me about Zoo's Hope?
A fascinating place, by all accounts. Though the Geth have made it treacherous. You might like it here, too, if you gave it a chance, Commander. I never thought I'd stay in one place for long, but here? I will stay here.
Why?
This place is barely holding together. Why stay here?
I can't give you an answer to that, Commander. At least not one that you would comprehend. Why not try asking Fai Dan? Maybe he can tell you what I can't.
A lot of people want me to go talk to him. What do you got in stock?
How do you keep things in stock in conditions like this?
My list of consumers has shrunk significantly since the attacks, and few of those have time for shopping.
Okay, personal questions.
What's a Solarian doing on a human colony?
This Solarian goes where the credits are. Or I did. A well-stocked freighter can be a profitable investment on a new colony. But once I was here, I decided to stay on. The colony life grows on you after a while.
Okay. Name.
What's your name, Solarian?
My full name is Gorot Tu Heranon Maldinest God Inost Ledra. Humans usually employ surname and given name only. Inost and Ledra, in my case.
Long enough?
Why is your name so long?
We are named for our origins. Gorot Tu is my homeworld, Heranon my clan's country, Maldinest and Got are the city and district where I live.
Okay. What do you have for sale?
Let me see what you have.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few interesting items.
Ooh, bunch of stuff. Better than mine, not better than Garrus's though. What about pistols? Anything better than Liara's? Nah. We'll buy that though. Okay. Save real quick. Davin Reynolds.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
You need food?
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varan meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varan, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
Colony.
Tell me about Zoo's hope.
The colony is growing. Or it was. But you should speak with Fidan. He is our leader.
Supreme leader. You tell me.
Why should I speak to Fidan? Why can't you tell me?
I don't want to talk about that right now. Speak with Fidan.
Okay. Personal questions.
Tell me about yourself.
What's to tell? I came here with my wife Greta, looking for adventure. A new life together. This isn't exactly what we signed up for. Of course, it would be much better without the Geth. We were really starting to enjoy the colony before they came.
Hunting Varan.
Tell me about hunting Varan.
Hunting them is impossible while fending off the Geth. On the positive side, they'll attack anything, even those damn synthetics. The big Alpha Varan is the real problem. He's mad, erratic, completely unpredictable.
I could fly supplies in, just for the sake of convenience.
I have a ship. I could bring in supplies from off-world.
I'd rather you concentrated on the Geth. Food won't help us if they breach our defenses.
Oh, of course. The Alpha male is dead.
I killed the big Varan. The rest are yours.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
Just pay up. Yeah.
I have to go.
Here, for your trouble. It's not much I know, but it's all we can spare.
Hey, hey Paragon. And we level up again. Okay. I'm gonna keep putting stuff into barrier. Feel comfortable with that. You're maxed out, so... what's your electronics do? Hard objects. Yeah. I'll give you overload. But you, my good sir, you need more stuff. Advanced shield boost. I'll give you advanced shield boost next time. That should be us. Save. Nothing in here. May O'Connell.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
She sounds an awful lot like Ashley. Take a look at these.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here, Fidan gave me some requisition money. It's all yours.
Thanks.
Now if I can kick these power cells into place, I'll have this colony up and running in no time.
Magadoyle.
The water started running not long ago. Thanks to you, I assume. Now we just need to deal with the Geth and we can get back to growing this colony. Here, a few credits for your trouble.
Give me all that Paragon. All the Paragon. Can I talk to you?
Not the best shot.
Nope.
I'll do what I can.
Okay, and then we had one more, I believe. Or is it just Fidan? Yeah, it's just Fidan. Well, gonna save. Take all the Paragon I can get. Hi.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
Not trying to. Personal questions.
Tell me more about yourself, Arcelia.
I'm a rent-a-cop. I was hired to keep kids from writing graffiti on the walls at ExoGeni. Then all this happened. I wasn't trained for this. I didn't ask for it. I just wanted to end.
Okay. The Geth.
What can you tell me about the Geth? Do you have any idea what they might be after?
I can't tell you anything about that. I suggest you go to ExoGeni if you want answers to those questions.
Reasons for your anger.
I get the feeling you don't like me.
How would you feel if you were hung out to dry by every government organization that ever promised to keep you safe? They should have sent a small fleet. Instead, we get one ship.
And me.
You're only interested in the Geth.
Oh, they're there. ExoGeni.
What can you tell me about ExoGeni?
Very little. I work there as a security officer. I know they were looking for artifacts and anything of value. That's what they do. They fund the colony. In return, we help them uncover buried treasure. It's definitely not as exciting as they make it sound.
Okay, and the colony.
Tell me about Zhu's Hope.
I can't tell you much about it. You should speak to Fai Dan if you want to know more.
Of course.
Goodbye.
Commander.
Fai Dan. This game's gonna let me speak to you.
The tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
Happy to help.
I'm just glad your colony is safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
Don't worry. I'm here now.
Help me find what the Geth are after, and you'll all get out of here alive.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the ExoGeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
ExoGeni.
What's ExoGeni?
It's the company most of us worked for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to ExoGeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
We are a small army, sir.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
Stop the Geth. Geth base.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set up?
I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
They landed at least one Geth ship at ExoGeni, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
Strange behavior.
Some of the colonists are acting strange.
We're a close-knit group, Commander. Most of us have lost loved ones, friends.
These aren't trained soldiers. Nobody taught us how to deal with the horrors of war.
This is our home. We've watched the Geth slowly destroy everything that is important to us. Don't judge us too harshly.
Okay. Operational.
What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those Geth destroyed.
Arcelia's right. There are still Geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power.
Got all of those.
I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
Another topic.
Let's talk about Zhu's Hope and Feros in general.
Of course, Commander.
I think that's everything.
What can you tell me about the defense?
Yeah, I don't have any details.
They landed at least one Geth ship at ExoGeni, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
Colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial Affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place, unlike anything I've experienced before.
How many people lived here?
How big was the original Feros colony?
We were nearly 1,000 at the main site, 200 more at my outpost. When the first wave obliterated our defenses, we fell back to Zhu's Hope.
I could evacuate you.
The Normandy isn't huge, but we could airlift you out.
The Geth fighters are too dangerous, and I won't be driven off this world. It is our home. There's a chance for growth here that's simply not available on other worlds.
I stopped the Geth.
I destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. They won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your debt. You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
Another
Let's
topic?
Talk about Zhu's
of course,
hoping.
Commander.
Man in tunnels.
There's a guy living down in the tunnels. Is he one of yours?
That would be Ian. He's very sick.
No kidding.
He seems to be more than just sick.
He hasn't been the same since the attack. We tried to help him, but he wouldn't listen to us. I can't help my people if they won't listen, Commander.
Medicate him.
Don't you have medical supplies? Something to help him?
I wish it was that simple. Ian was a good man I'd like to have with us. Please, Commander. I'd prefer not to talk about it anymore.
Okay. Goodbye.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
10 Paragon. Area map. Where are we going to? Risk its time. Feros. Gift tag. Get to the ExoGeni headquarters. Take the elevator from Zeus Hope down to the Prophian Highway. Use your vehicle to make your way to the ExoGeni headquarters and investigate the GIF activities. Roger, Dodger. Gonna save real quick. Never hurts. And then the sky elevator. Boop. Oh, interesting. Up, up, and away. Excuse me.
Watch out! I don't know how much more I can take.
We should probably sell a whole bunch of our equipment, though. I'm pretty sure we're gonna start getting over encumbered with that. Yeah, no, we'll do that first, and then I'll do that off screen. And then we'll come back here, and then we will go explore the Skyway. Okay, gents, we're back.
And now to the Geth base. Not something an intelligent being would typically say.
Well, we're sort of intelligent, and we're also a little bit very desperate. So we'll save over that. We got on our way. That didn't take long. Armatures are colossals. I probably could. By just doing that. Where's it at? No, we can't zoom out anymore. That is a straight line. We got this. And they're armatures, so. You know we got this. It's you. Gun you down. There you go. Not today.
I still can't get a fix on.
Any sign of movement? Lisbeth could still be in there. It's only been a few days.
Just a few days. I'm gonna check for loot. I mean, at this point, we don't really need it. But it wouldn't really hurt to have it either, so. Damned if you do, damned if you don't. What do we got up here?
She's my daughter. I'll wait as long as I have to.
I get that. It's completely understandable. You got a kid? Do anything you can to protect them. Or help them. Rocket trooper, please. And I missed. Okay. Throw this. What's this? An underway? Okay. Anything in here? Got something. Easy decryption. Omni gel. Neuturian armor, though. Somebody might be able to get some use out of that. Real quick, gonna backtrack to see if there's another one of these, like, little underwears. Makeable turnaround, that is. That's closed. There's none there. Many back here. That's closed. closed. Oh, I'm really fond of wasting time now, aren't I? Okay. On our way back up. Oh wow, that's terrible. Sorry, Garrus. Not today. I can see something off in the distance. Over here. Anything else? Anything behind us? Nope.
We've got movement. Some kind of vehicle. Not one of the Geth.
They've got us on visual. We must be close.
Forget them. We need to deal with the Geth.
No, let's not. We've been over to Scaris. We help anybody and everyone. ExoGeni security.
That's close enough.
Relax, Jong. They're obviously not Geth.
Get back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
Here to help.
Commander Shepard. I'm here to remove your Geth problem.
You see? You worry too much.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
You're not alone.
Paidan and some of the members of Zoo's Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
Oh.
I said they were probably all dead.
They're surviving, but the Geth really hit them hard.
We know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
Yeah, I get that.
I'll do whatever I can to keep them away from you. But I need some information.
What kind of information?
Ignore him. The Geth are up in the ExoGeni headquarters, just a bit further along the skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
Oh, don't worry.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
Commander, before you go, my daughter, Lisbeth, she's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We can do a proper accounting of our casualties after the Geth are gone.
I'm going to kill you.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Where is she?
Where is your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the ExoGeni building when the attacks came.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
I'm going to kill him. Reason for the attack.
Do you know what the Geth are after?
I have no idea. We certainly haven't found anything of use. Something ExoGeni is keen to remind us of.
We need to recoup our expenses. It's nothing personal.
Colony information.
Tell me about the colony.
We established ourselves here 4 years ago. Growth was steady until the attacks. Our biggest challenge has been the lack of resources. There's just so little here of value. Still, we were making a go of it. It was even starting to feel like home.
Where did you come from?
What brought you here?
Oh, where did you come?
I guess I thought this would be the start of a new life. I wanted to go where I could feel like I was making a difference. Instead, everything we built is destroyed. It's very hard not to lose hope.
Elizabeth's location.
Where is your daughter, Juliana?
Somewhere at the ExoGeni headquarters, I hope.
Zoo's Hope?
How did you get split up from the Zoo's Hope colony?
Most of us live closer to the ExoGeni building. Zoo's Hope was mostly used as a port. When the Geth hit, we scattered. Until you told us about the others, we assumed they were killed in the first wave. If we had known they were still alive, we might have attempted to join them.
You still could.
They're fairly secure now. Maybe you should do that.
No. I don't think that's a good idea. We have no vehicles, and the skyway offers little protection.
Like the building we're in now?
Listen, our best hope is to sit tight and wait for company reinforcements. They'll come eventually.
He is a coward. And ExoGeni facility.
What was the building used for?
Oh, yeah, we repurposed that structure to serve as headquarters for ExoGeni. That's mostly offices with a number of light-duty R&D labs.
ExoGeni is a master at repurposing anything and everything.
The company has to make a profit somehow, Juliana. Feros is a long way from self-sufficient.
Okay. Stay put until I'm back.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
Of course. And please remember, if you see my daughter...
I'll find her. Refugees. More refugees. And even more refugees. Okay. Hey. You? Hey, Gavin. What's up?
I was hoping you'd have a moment to speak with me. I've got a bit of a problem.
Of course.
What do you need?
I need to retrieve some data. It's not a big job, but it pays well.
Okay.
Sounds easy enough. What's the catch?
No catch, really. It's dangerous work, but not for someone like you.
People are quick to assume we enjoy being in hazardous situations.
It's not that bad, really. All you need to do is find my console at ExoGeni headquarters and drop the data onto this OSD. It's that simple.
I might be able to help.
I'll look around if I get the chance.
I appreciate it. That data could be worth a lot of money. Of course, this all depends on getting out of here alive.
Reason for being here.
Why work in the middle of nowhere if your skills are so useful?
Maybe I've got a bit of the frontier spirit in me. That, and the alternative is a bit too secure for my liking. Freelancers don't have to worry about security as much, so long as we keep a low profile.
Okay. Data.
Tell me about the data I'm getting for you.
Plans for a few prototype mods? I'm a freelancer. Some of my mods are highly sought after.
Okay.
Time to get moving.
Just keep in mind what I said.
Oh, I will. And check our side quests. Data recovery. Yeah. Okay. Onwards and upwards. I'm going to save real quick. Never hurts. To the ExoGeni facility. More Geth. Right outside the front door. Convenient. Oh. I'm gonna get some inside. What is the package? Now we can skip the second one. I can't get down there, it's blocked off. I think. Boop. Skip that one.
Wait! Shut down the comm! We've got incoming Geth! Damn it! Shut down the comm!
Where are they? Above me? Or in here? They're in there. These fine gents, I'm assuming. Hi there. How you doing? Anybody else? I can just hold on the trigger. There's not a goddamn thing they can do about it. Pistol, armor, eh, nothing of interest. I think that was it. Yeah. Okay. Onwards and upwards. Another armature. And primes. Or juggernauts. got another one. And all them rockets. Nah, that's not so bad. We fine. Nothing in that pod. The ExoGeni facility, I assume. Knock knock, assholes. Oh. Intriguing. They're hiding.
The Geth have moved in rather quickly.
They must want something from the ExoGeni systems. Why else would they bother with all this?
Good question. Spider Geth. Sneaky little fucks. Ow. I think somebody just tried to overload. Oh. That's new. They're still jamming me.
Our weapons cannot touch a field like this. We'll need another way in.
Indeed. But where?
Down, Commander Shepard.
Where? Oh, there. Okay, we'll come back to that. Check my map real quick. Midden. That's locked. Okay. The only way from here is down. Save. Just in case we need a backtrack. Although I doubt that very much. Varen.
Damn it! I'm so sorry. I thought you were Geth, or one of those Varen.
It's okay. I keep getting shot at by people I'm trying to save.
You're safe now. But why were you here in the first place?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running, and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on, and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
Don't worry.
We'll get you out, as soon as we find out what the Geth are after.
It's not the Geth. It's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
You can tell me.
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important I find out what they're after.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
Thorian? I have never heard of such a thing.
It's an indigenous life form. ExoGeni was studying it.
Intriguing.
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Fair enough.
Do you know how we can shut it down?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
Okay, personal questions.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a research assistant for ExoGeni. I came here with my mother. I don't even know if she made it out alive.
She did.
She's with some others from the colony. She's safe for now.
She's alive? Oh, thank God. I thought I was the only one left.
Nope.
Please, Commander, just get that field down so I can see my mother again.
That we can do for you.
Tell me what you know about the Thorian.
I really don't know that much about it. I think it's some kind of plant being. I know it's very old. Thousands of years even.
So, if it's thousands of years old, it would have knowledge on the Reapers? Intriguing. That would explain why the Geth are trying to attack it. Geth attack.
Why do you think the Geth would be interested in the Thorian?
It's just a plant. I don't know why the Geth would care. ExoGeni was studying it, but I don't think they found anything special.
Rightio then. I have to get moving.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Oh, here, take my ID.
This should get you past any locked doors.
Cool.
Good luck with that field.
And more Geth. Or Varen. Oh my god, the Varen. She alive? She is. Cool. Kill, kill. What are we after next? And I can't save. But no. Nope. Game really does not want me saving. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I think it's gonna wrap it up for now, guys. I am out of time once again, but we will pick this up again next time, wrap up Feros, and find out what the Thorian is, and why the Geth want it so much. And on top of that, we also need to steal some data, because science. But yeah, as always, thank you guys very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like down below. If you didn't, leave a dislike. Let me know how you would like to, what you would like to see instead, what type of videos you would like to see, and how I can improve these types of videos to retain your attention and make sure that you come back and leave a like. But yeah, besides that, thank you guys very much for watching. I've been Solid Snakey, and I'll speak to you all next time.